that, Sherlock?
Leah.
You're too late. I've already flattened all the snow piles in the neighborhood.
Don't be so mean to your little brother. You know he loves playing on those piles.
It's time for him to leave his fantasy world and grow up.
And help us shovel. Instead of pretending he's mining for gems in a snowbank. Those ice chunks are really diamonds, Tony. Just don't breathe on them or they'll melt. And you'll suffocate.
Leah Marie Windsor, that is enough.
What? They could collapse on him. And look at his horoscope. Gemini, beware the Red Bull. And keep your head above the ground today.
You crushed my snow piles, you jerk!
They're just snow piles, you little!
Hello?
What are you doing? You're late. Get down here. Tom Ford's collapsed. Hello?
Hello, sir. Are you the mineral rights lawyer? Oh, inspector. Sorry, we're in need of a break anyways. We'll show you around.
Oh, but just so you know, the safety inspection wasn't supposed to be until next week, so not all the areas are quite finished yet.
Wait, this whole thing's made of snow?
It's high-tech stuff. The walls are formed by using double reverse geothermal cooling technology. It's almost like dry ice, but completely different.
This will show the new entrance plans for the various districts. Sector 9 of the new tunnel system, as you can see here, will be our biggest challenge, because...
I'm sorry, we're having a corporate tour right now.
because of the utility systems that will be involved. 95% of this will be planning and 5%
execution. Steve, the sky's the limit, or as we like to say, the pile's the limit with these spaces. We have full electrical capabilities, whiteboards, projectors, screens, indoor plumbing.
Doctor?
Yes. And we recently discovered also that being underground reduces your chances of being exposed to radiation, also reducing your chances of receiving cancer. As you were.
We have ventilation tubes and not to forget sound. It's a fully stocked kitchen. Any amount of supplies you need.
Anything for office supplies, you know, we need that. We have swimming pools. Very nice.
Some people complain about all the snow, but not us. We say, use it. With all the snow in the past 2 years, it'd be a shame to let it go to waste.
My brother would say something else.
Your brother isn't that sharp then, is he?
Let's forget him. Take a deep breath. Look at this view. It's a perfect environment. Look.
Are you feeling all right?
Wake up. Snap out of it. 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 Wake up.
Come on.
Wake up.
He's all right. Just a little foggy.
I'm sorry, little bro.
I'm not. I told you not to go out today. Stars never lie.
Hey.
should take the bass drum beater, and she should, like, wah, like, or you could do it.
Oh.
Just get a